reach the upper echelon to the sportish Revo. Immediately comes out with a high left groundhouse kick.
He just slams him with a big head kick by Revo. Revo is not playing games.
Revo is throwing heat off of both legs in that southpaw stance as Karabag goes a little bit low on his retaliation shot.
Body, head, he is throwing everything with power. Furkan needs to close the space and not allow Revo to throw those kicks at that range. Hey, that's it. Great work by Furkan now to slip out the way of the kicks.
Karabag trying to close that distance, utilize those close range strikes, but he's got the reach advantage, but he's trying to close that distance. Boxing Stadium, the very best strikers on the planet are in this iconic building as Karabag tries to go high.
Revo is just dominating the range from the outside with the kicks. And right, left hand there by Revo. He's just one step ahead right now, Mitch. And on the range, but with these 4-ounce gloves, anything can happen. And Furkan there, Ita throws a right hand at Revo.
Good movement and counter striking as Revo is trying to bait in Karabag to land a big left hand, but nice high roundhouse kick attempt there, missed. Tucking arm, but followed up with a nice jab. I like the way Karabag's putting shots together. But Revo in that left hand is a serious weapon. Revo's trying to counter with that right hook, and he's touching Karabag as Karabag continues to push forward. But what a beautiful time. Saying he wanted to put the pressure on Revo. Force Revo to counter strike as he evades the high kick and then comes back with a low kick.
Oh, nice work there. Fainted it and went up. Right hand down the guard. Good start here for the second round. But again, Revo just says, bring it on.
Defense in front of his face to avoid that big right hand that Karabag is throwing heavy and often. Again, Karabag lands a nice little inside leg kick and chooses to go up high. Again, Revo Sommai showing that experience.
And at the moment, Furkan Karabag with the forward pressure, with the trickiness, getting out the way of the punches. That's fantastic. Big right hook there. And Furkan
really well for Furkan, man.
So well, he's drawing up the kick to counter, but at the moment, Revo wants to drop into the elbows like we talked about. Revo seeming to slow down. But he seems to be slowing down. He's not as explosive as he was in the first round. Deep, deep breath there by Revo. Nice jab by Furkan.
I like Furkan Karabag to go to the body. You can see the mouth starting to open. Sommai, the best of the best from around the world compete, and two of them are in the ring right now. A lot of feints coming in that close range from Furkan Karabag.
Oh! Straight left! Walks him! Revo Sommai on the attack!
Furkan was able to cover, defend. Sommai.
Oh!
With the leg kicks! Chopping down the trees!
That's it! TKO in late kicks, bro! Wow! Furkan fighting for so much more than himself. He told us that he had the earthquake in Turkey. He wanted to get on the mic, and he really put it forward, Mitch, with the late kick knockout. Wow! Here you go, gets rocked by Revo. Revo on the front foot, just chasing down Furkan. He thought it was over, bang! Late kick, drops him. What a victory here for Furkan, bitch.
How often do you see stoppages due to inside